struggle day. What do you mean? I used to be mean, but it's just that, yeah. I kind of like the show. It's just that after I won, I became evil, but that wasn't me. Then who was it? It was my brother. Why would your brother do such thing? Well, once I signed in, my brother somehow just kidnapped me and just brought me back to my home and took over me. When did it start? It was in the first episode that was me, but in the finale, he took over. For everyone to, because he bullied me and everything, and he just wanted everyone to hate me. Oh, I get it. Hey, your circle? Yeah? I just need to tell you something. Why, you know, yeah? Why you keep on, you know, what is it? How come your second eliminated contestants is you to make it very far? I don't know. Maybe I'll be eliminated. I guess. Alright guys, let's just begin today's challenge, is a race. So your challenge is to run from here all the way to the edge. So the person who reaches to the finish will win the immunity. Go. Hup, hup. Luckily I can fly. Second eliminated always made for duty. I don't know, but I just can't believe my brother took over everything. Don't worry, I'll support you. I hope so. I did it. And Infinity is the winner of today's challenge. So anyway, yeah. So Infinity, pick who's older than me. And there's a big fly over there. Close up. Can't see it properly, but this is. And I can see it pretty clear. Anyways, Infinity, who do you choose to be eliminated? I don't know. I have a feeling I have an urge to not to want to vote. Circle. I think it's something that he said. I guess I should vote. Rhyme Star, because he was a mean jerk last season. I guess I should have seen this coming. Any last words? Before I go, my last words would be, that wasn't me. What? I know this. It was my brother. He took over and kidnapped me and brought me back to my home. And Infinity, you don't trust me anymore. I guess my time is over. That was so sad. Well, when you go, you gotta go. But, you know what? Before the episode ends, you guys can have some me time. I can't believe he's eliminated. I don't know who to talk to. I want to talk to Dorian. I talked to you through the whole season. Really?